high Domi, who has cleared it out. Witt gave it right back to Domi. Here's Sullivan across the line. He's got Clark with him. The deep pass. He scores! Wendell Clark.
Well, the referee is signaling a goal that went off Wendell's foot. Now, we know that goals count this year unless you direct it in with your foot. Sullivan made the little pass. It was in the feet of Clark. And did he turn his skate and direct it in? The linesmen are conferring, and Wacom probably is going to go upstairs. Let's have a look. Sullivan's got the two-on-one. He gets the puck over to Clark, and I'm not sure that's going to come. Clark with that left skate. He tried hard to get it to his stick, but did he direct it or not?
Well, Ed Butler will make the decision now. He's the video goal judge. On the other end of the phone there with Steve Wacom.
Dave Newell, one of the NHL supervisors, is up there supervising Mr. Butler's decision. A lot of controversy about how many times they've gone upstairs to find out whether it's a legal goal or not. I say if it takes a little time, but they find out, it's worth it. There it is right there. Did Wendell get a stick on it after it hit his skate? I don't think so. And was he just trying to stop? Therefore, his skates were pointed in the direction they were in. I don't think he tried to put it in. It's a goal.
Wendell's 23rd of the season. 16:04, deep in the second period. Mike Sullivan will get an assist.
Number 11, Steve Sullivan.
Wendell Clark has six goals in his last four games. He got two Saturday. And Steve Sullivan gets his first point, making a deft little pass right over the stick of Gontcher. And Wendell Clark put it in. So the Leafs get a much-needed goal here with 3:56 to go in the second period. Wendell Clark snaps in his 23rd.